Hello friends, welcome to Let's Shoot. To make our life more interesting and memorable, we require friends. Because friendships have a huge impact on our happiness and on our mental health. Good friends helps us in preventing loneliness and isolation by providing comfort to our life. Nowadays, due to emergence of social media, many are facing problems while making new friends, due to which they feel lonely and isolated eventually. So to make your life easy, today in this video, we are going to give you 5 techniques on how you can make new friends. Before starting this video, we want to thank Sesta Noor for suggesting this topic. So without any further delay, let's start. Tip number 1, body language. Body language is very important because it sends a message across the room about your behavior and attitude. So don't be nervous and uncomfortable whenever you are with new people, because it can send a message that you'd rather be left alone than talk to people. Similarly, just like your body language, other person's body language is also important. For example, if the other person is smiling and enjoying themselves, then you might have more luck approaching them. Tip number 2, eye contact. Eye contact is very important if you want to approach someone for friendship. This means, if you look at someone and they look away, they may be busy or not interested in having a conversation with you. On the other hand, if that person makes an eye contact with you with a little smile, then it is a good time to introduce yourself and say something. Tip number 3, drop a compliment. Everyone enjoys being complimented. So for the icebreaker, just drop a quick compliment. You can say things like, awesome hair, nice jacket, or nice shoes. Tip number 4, be a good listener. Friendship is a two-way street. So if you want to keep your friendship, then you need to be an active listener. So avoid interrupting and make an eye contact while someone is speaking to you. Doing this small thing will confirm them that you are listening to the things while they are speaking. Tip number 5, support and cheer your friend. You can turn your friend into a best friend just by supporting and cheering them when they need you. So make an effort to stay updated about your friend's interests and goals. Supporting your friend's aspiration and goals will show them that you really care for them and you're truly on their side. So these were the tips we wanted to give. Inculcate these tips in your life and make some awesome friends. Hope you like this information. For more such videos, subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get notified.